the fire's not big enough. Don't use up all the firewood, man. Come on. We just ordered pizza. We ordered 7 large pizzas for 7 people. Everybody gets a large. That's good, Sonny. Save that last one.
Okay. We'll go sign here for tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay.
This cabin is great.
BTUs in there now.
Got a nice big deck. Lots of parking spaces. No stairs to deal with.
She's like feet and hands trying to climb the
Joey, watch your mouth.
Oh, we got a camera. This is the after hours party. You're not supposed to see this.
Oh my gosh.
Hammered.
Ryan, when that guy gets here, have him just load the firewood right into Joey's truck so we can take it home. Because we don't need this much.
That should have helped, Chris.
I got you, brother. You know, I'm just chilling.
What?
I have electric, but I have gas heat.
Cooking on gas is so much nicer.
We have the girls cooking, cooking us breakfast. Thanks, ladies.
Oh, that's funny.
Thanks, buddy.
Poor Benjamin. He's making all this.
Thanks, sweetie.
And you're being.
He's over here slaving away.
Here's your bacon's over there.
Yeah, this is your piece right here, honey. Oh, wait, no. Here, it's under here.
Oh, great. Awesome.
Actually, no, this is your bacon.
Y'all
actually
did a great job. Oh, God.
That's a dang. Drink the juice. I especially like the juice that's in there. Yeah, drink the juice, please.
Beautiful day today.
Hey. Got an exciting day planned out.
Chris's high lifter. Look who's here.
What up?
We found Jeremy.
Nope, he's not here. What's up, everybody?
What are you doing?
I think he's getting ready to
finally get it out.
I'm getting it out, man.
Let's do it. Look at that breakfast, man. That's legit.
That's the only reason I showed up. I heard something about breakfast.
Free food. That's what we've been doing wrong.
That's right.
That's pretty good. Good job, honey.
It was me and Benjamin.
I know. Where is it? Yeah.
Benjamin's outside.
Right? You said you didn't cook.
I don't cook.
Hold on, I gotta change my oil.